Good evening, and welcome to the graduation ceremony for Perry Hall High School's class of 2018. We are so proud of our graduates, and we are looking forward to celebrating their accomplishments as they leave Perry Hall to begin the next chapter of their lives. At this time, in keeping with the dignity of tonight's ceremony, please check that your cell phones and other electronic devices are silenced. At this time, we would like to take a moment of silence to honor Officer Amy Caprio and her service to Baltimore County Police Department and the Perry Hall community. Thank you. As we honor our graduates and celebrate together, we ask that you please help us preserve the dignity of the occasion by maintaining the appropriate decorum and respect of the ceremony. All members of the audience must remain seated throughout the ceremony and the recessional. A professional photographer will photograph each graduate as he or she receives a diploma. These pictures may be purchased at a later date. Fire laws prohibit guests from blocking the aisles to take pictures. Photographs must be taken from your seats only. The Unsung Hero Award is bestowed upon an individual who quietly exemplifies strong character, hard work, and respect for those around him or her. This distinction is often given to someone who is a role model for others, and through kindness and respect, shows others what it means to be a Gator. Selected by the staff and fully endorsed by the student body, the winner of the 2018 Unsung Hero Award is Megan Shaw. Megan will carry the school's 2018 banner to lead her class into the arena. At this time, would everyone please stand and welcome our distinguished guests, faculty, and the Perry Hall High School class of 2018.
Thank you.
please remain standing as we honor our nation and those who serve it. Gentlemen, please remove your caps and let us join together to recite the Pledge of Allegiance, led by our National Honor Society President, Timothy Jang. Immediately following the pledge, please remain standing as Mr. John Pusateri and the Perry Hall High School Wind Ensemble, under the direction of Mr. Scott Engel, lead us in singing our national anthem. Tim.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
At this time, let us give special recognition to our Student Council President, Manya Kaur. Manya, please stand and be recognized. We would now like to introduce our honored guests on stage. We would like to welcome Ms. Verlita White, Interim Superintendent of Baltimore County Public Schools, and Dr. Mary McComas, Interim Chief Academic Officer. We would like to welcome our Board of Education members who are attending tonight's ceremony. We are pleased to welcome the Honorable Miss Julie Henn and the Honorable Mr. Stephen L. Virch, Esquire. Each year, we are fortunate enough to have an esteemed group of elected officials join us for our celebrations and special programs. This evening, we are pleased to welcome the Honorable Delegate Joe Cluster, the Honorable Senator Kathy Klausmeier, the Honorable Councilman David Marks, who is a Perry Hall High School alumnus, the Honorable Delegate Christian Mealy, in addition, we would like to welcome Dr. Raquel Jones, Executive Director for Secondary School Support, who is representing Mr. George Roberts, Community Superintendent for Zone 2. We would also like to welcome Mr. Kevin Smith, Chief Administrative and Operations Officer. And Dr. Russell Brown, Chief Accountability Officer. Please join me in welcoming Mr. Andrew Last, Principal of Perry Hall High School. And Mr. John Ward, Principal of the Crossroads Center. And William Mathis, Academic Facilitator at Crossroads Center. We are also pleased to have on stage Perry Hall High School's Assistant Principals, Mr. Mark Bykauskas, Miss Ann Dorsey, Miss Tiffany Ortiz, Mrs. Kathleen Setzer, and Miss Kathleen Watkins. We would also like to welcome the class of 2018 advisors, Mr. Josh Connor and Miss Leanne Richardson. We are also pleased to welcome Mrs. Terry Cohey and Mr. John Pusateri, graduation coordinators for the class of 2018. Ms. Verlita White, Interim Superintendent of Baltimore County Public Schools, will now share greetings with us.
Thank you. So good evening. Oh, we could do better than that. This is a celebration. Good evening. There we go. Don't our graduates just look amazing? Let's give them a hand. Graduates, would you just take some time? Remember, you didn't get here alone. You've been encouraged. You've had coaching along the way. You have had support, sometimes a little nudging, right? And so you need to take some time to thank all of those who are here supporting you. So let's give our parents and families a great round of applause for being here. Also, I would ask that the administration and the teachers of Perry Hall High School please stand to be recognized. Thank you for supporting our students along the way. Thank you for all of your hard work. Graduates, you know, this is an amazing day. We talk about graduating you, making sure that you are college and career ready, making sure that you are ready for college and for the workforce. But when it comes to college and career readiness, we want to make sure that you are fully prepared, that you are able to compete with your peers, and you are also able to contribute. Whenever I talk about college and career readiness, I also talk about graduating our students not only with a diploma, but also with a resume. We call it the gift with purchase. So many of you are familiar when you go to a department store, when you go to that perfume or cologne counter, you may walk away with a gift with purchase. Sometimes it's a little umbrella, sometimes it's a little tweezer or manicure kit. They give you something extra. And I'm so proud of our students and our graduates today because they are graduating not only with a diploma, but many times with a resume, their gift with purchase. Many of our students are graduating today with college credits under their belt, or industry credential, or proficiency in a second language, and we are so proud of them that they will have a leg up on the competition. For instance, graduates, if you are graduating today and you will have college credits under your belt as you graduate today, please stand and let's celebrate you. Thank you. Graduates, if you are graduating today, maybe you've taken a CTE pathway, you are graduating with a certification or an industry credential, let's have you stand so that we can celebrate you. Where are you? Stand up. You have a specialized certification or industry credential. Beautiful. Do we have any students with a biliteracy seal or who are proficient in a second language? Stand up and let's see where you are. Thank you. And the list could go on and on and on. This is what we mean when we say graduating our students, not only college and career ready, but that they are graduating with a diploma and a resume so that they have a leg up on the competition. You know, Tom Friedman wrote in 2005, The World is Flat, and he talked about how our students are competing with students all over the globe for the same jobs, and that is still true. But what I've learned from our students, as I talk with them, as I visit schools, our students are not only interested in competing, they are also interested in contributing to their neighborhoods, to their county, to their country. And we are so uniquely proud of them for their contributions and for their willingness to contribute to their country and to their fellow man. So having said that, that's what success means to the class of 2018, and we want to make sure that they are uniquely successful in whatever they do. Success, as Maya Angelou would say, success is liking yourself because you are perfect just the way you are. It's liking yourself, liking what you do, and liking how you do it. So, class of 2018, I wish you all the success in the world. Congratulations, class of 2018.
Thank you, Ms. White. Representing the entire faculty and staff at Perry Hall High School, Mr. Last will now share his remarks.
Good evening. I'm pleased to welcome so many family members and friends of the graduates. There are more than 3,000 guests here tonight. Your support of these students over the past 18 years has been invaluable. And class of 2018, congratulations on your completion of high school. It has been a pleasure to get to know so many of you. I, like you, am also completing 4 years at Perry Hall High. You are an amazingly talented group of young adults. And like everyone here, I have high expectations of you. Your success in high school is, in part, due to the community effort requiring the support of your families. The class of 2018 is unique in many ways. The interim superintendent, Valida White, talked about graduating from BCPS with more than a diploma, but also a resume. Indeed, all the senior class had to write their first resumes for the senior interview day. These resumes are impressive. They included mention of experiences, skills, and accomplishments achieved while at Perry Hall High. Some of you are National Merit Commended students or finalists. There are 27 seniors who have received the Governor's Award for Excellence. Over 85% of the class of 2018 are going on to 2 or 4 year colleges. The others, The others are joining the military, entering career apprenticeships, or the workplace. Modeling our school mission to create lifelong learners. And this year, the class of 2018 has been offered over $10 million in scholarships. Perry Hall High supports the scholar-athlete ideal. Many amongst you have qualified for BCPS All Academic and Maryland Minds in Motion Awards. Numerous members of your class participated in successful athletic teams. Members of the following successful teams are seated within this class: Baltimore County champions in JV cheerleading, varsity cheerleading, and JV girls soccer. And I have to mention, the boys' varsity basketball team made us proud this year as they became county champions, regional champions, and then, of course, made history by winning the 4A state championship for the second consecutive year. Members of the current three-time Tri-State Electric Vehicle state championship team are also amongst you. There are so many accomplished musicians in this graduating class. Over 45 students performed in the County Honors Band, orchestra, jazz band, and choir. Also, students performed with the All-State Band, and significantly, an unprecedented 9 students with the All-State Choir, many of whom are going to be performing here tonight. Those of you from the Student Council and National Honor Society have willingly served the school for countless hours over 4 years, and so many of you have raised many thousands of dollars for local and national charities. Many students have contributed to making Perry Hall a better place. I ask teachers to recommend students to me for kudos if they have impressed in any way. I have met many students from the class for kudos over the 4 years. You are outstanding writers, mathematicians, scientists, linguists, artists, photographers, journalists, actors, singers, dancers, carpenters, budding engineers, and even some good chess players. Principals are supposed to offer some sort of advice to the graduating class. I will draw upon my recent experience hearing the keynote speaker at the Maryland Unsung Hero Awards. I'm sticking with basketball. A retired and successful professional basketball player named Muggsy Bogues was speaking. I think of basketball players as tall. However, Muggsy is 5'3". He recounted that he was repeatedly told as a young man he was too short to make it in basketball. However, his perseverance to succeed in the sport he loved prevailed. Back in 1844, Henry Ward Beecher wrote, "The difference between perseverance and obstinacy is that one comes from a strong will and the other comes from a strong won't." Muggsy was not obstinate or negative. He just proved the naysayers wrong with pure perseverance. I believe perseverance is a much underappreciated trait. We hear about intelligence, natural skill, innate ability, or talent. A lot of people we think of as talented and skilled were not always like that. They have persevered. As you begin the next phase of your life with a fresh set of goals and dreams, be ready to persevere. Expect setbacks, challenges, and perhaps those people who are going to tell you it can't be done. The questions for the class of 2018 are, what ambitions do you have, and in which goals will you choose to persevere? Class of 2018, you're collectively and individually a special group. I am honored to have been a small part of your education. Your families, parents, and guardians are proud of you tonight. Now you must go on to make them even more proud. So again, my congratulations on your accomplishment and best wishes for continued success.
Thank you, Principal Last. As evidenced at the celebration of senior successes last week, Perry Hall High School's class of 2018 is a highly diligent, accomplished, and competitive group of students. Collectively, this year's graduating class has amassed more than $10,017,385 in scholarships. Attaining the rank of number one or two in a graduating class of this size and talent is no small feat. This year, we actually have two students who tied for the honor of salutatorian. Please join me in recognizing the class of 2018 salutatorians, Timothy Chang and Mary Sacco. Each year, the valedictorian earns the honor of addressing his or her fellow classmates at commencement. This year's valedictorian is a bright, motivated, conscientious, and goal-oriented young man with a bright future ahead of him. Sports, honor societies, school government, and volunteer activities are just some of the ways he has left his mark on Perry Hall High School. It is now my great pleasure to introduce the class of 2018 valedictorian, Charles Zhang.
I'm gonna be honest with you guys. The first 10 times I spelled valedictorian, I had spelled it 10 different ways. I had no idea whatsoever what it meant. So I looked at the meaning, and it came from the Latin word valedicere, which means to bid farewell, which is kind of ironic because I see this as more of a beginning than an end. Throughout high school, I realized two things. I strongly dislike reading classical books, and I enjoy life just a little better when I'm doing something I like. For me, this was everything associated with the field of engineering. I didn't think I was going to enjoy calculus due to the many, many, many horrendous rumors I had heard from all the upperclassmen. But as time went on, I constantly found myself intrigued and fascinated by the complex shapes and relationships. I could actually sit in class for hours without getting bored. While some of my peers merely endured the class, I realized I had a passion for it. These are the things that make you have a spark in your eye with a kick of enthusiasm. These are the things that make life exciting. I believe that everyone in this audience tonight has a passion. I may not understand it, your friends and family may not understand it, but that doesn't matter, because you do. Now that we have completed all of our required courses, I encourage you to explore your passion as we enter adulthood. Your graduation tonight is just the beginning of new and exciting things in store for you. I'd like to finish my speech now with a quote from the late Steve Jobs. Stay hungry, stay foolish. Thank you.
Thank you, Charles. At this time, we'd like to ask the senior members of the chamber choir to take their places on the risers to my right, and the senior members of the wind ensemble to take their places on my left as you prepare for your performances. The chamber choir, under the direction of Mr. John Pusateri, will perform That Which Remains. This poem comes from the larger collection called The Open Door by Helen Keller. The central line of the poem states, "All that we love deeply becomes part of us, and love can never lose its own." It speaks to the phenomena that our experiences and the memories in our mind's eye shape who we are and the things we value in life. As we think about those we love and the moments we experience with them, the reality is that those moments will live beyond our lifetimes. The Chamber Choir hopes this to be true for the class of 2018 as they open a new chapter in their lives that can draw from the past experiences.
What we have once endured.
Thank you, Chamber Choir. It is my pleasure to welcome to the podium the president of the class of 2018, Josephina Kim.
Hi everyone, I'm Josephina Kim, the president of the class of 2018. Before me, I can see an incredible range of emotions. There's joy, pride, a little bit of sadness, and boredom. Admit it, some of you guys are out there, understandably, counting down the minutes until this commencement is over. Don't worry, us seniors have been doing that since we stepped into Perry Hall High our freshman year. However you may feel, boring is not a word I would use to describe my experiences at Perry Hall or to describe my classmates. We and our time at high school should be celebrated. We have grown so much since 2014. Our parents' Facebook hashtag throwback posts clearly show that. What pictures can't tell us, however, is our internal development. Maybe some of us still can't solve complex calculus problems, and maybe some of us still struggle to remember when the War of 1812 happened. But our ability to have compassion for others and to keep an open mind brought us here to our long-awaited graduation. Class, what we're celebrating today is not just the completion of high school. It's a celebration of our growth and the time we have spent building friendships, paving a way for our future, and creating lasting memories. I think we can all agree that the past 4 years have been full of change. Personally, it's hard for me to grasp that things don't always stay the same. Life tomorrow is a whole lot different from what it's going to be yesterday. But for every negative, there is also a positive. This year, we didn't have a pep rally, but we did have a boat at the homecoming parade, a fabulous senior fashion show, and a fantastic prom at the Marriott. I'm sure we can all recall a bad day that was completely turned around by a friend, or even just a funny tweet. Negative experiences are simply an opportunity to look for positivity in our lives. And we, 2018, are great role models of that. Here I am, surrounded by my peers who have always been uplifting and generous. Parents, be proud. You did a good job raising us. And seniors, remember the laughs you have shared with friends. Don't forget about the people that have helped you. And keep on striving to change yourself and the world around you. Now, with all of that out of the way, I'd like to say congratulations to the class of 2018. We did it!
Thank you, Josephina. Tonight's WIN Ensemble presentation is Midnight on Main Street by Brian Balmages. The WIN Ensemble, under the direction of Mr. Scott Engel, will perform this soundscape piece. As we enjoy the performance, sit back and imagine yourself watching a fireworks show under a starry sky. Just as the colorful blaze of fireworks imprints themselves before your eyes, the class of 2018's journey will be imprinted on Perry Hall High School for many years to come. Thank you. Thank you, Wind Ensemble. As we approach the conferring of diplomas, I respectfully ask for your cooperation in what is really the highlight of the evening, the reading of the graduates' names. Each family member has been looking forward to hearing one name read clearly as his or her graduate crosses the stage. This is the culmination of that graduate's hard work over the past 13 years. Imagine how you would feel if your child's name was lost in shouting and noise from the preceding name. Therefore, we ask that you please hold your applause and refrain from yelling until the last name is called. After the last name is read here at CQ Arena tonight, we will celebrate by cheering loudly together for the members of the class of 2018. As a reminder, all members of the audience must remain seated throughout the ceremony. Fire laws prohibit guests from blocking the aisles to take pictures. Photographs must be taken from your seats only. Thank you in advance for your cooperation. I now invite Principal Last back to the podium to present the class of 2018.
Okay. It is now with great pride that I say to the Honorable Julie Henn and the Honorable Stephen Virch, on behalf of the faculty and the staff of Perry Hall High School, I hereby certify the students seated before you this evening as having fulfilled or even exceeded all the requirements established by the Baltimore County Public Schools and Maryland State Department of Education, are now eligible to receive their high school certificates and diplomas. It is my pleasure to present to you the Perry Hall High School class of 2018.
As members of the Board of Education of Baltimore County, we certify that these seniors have met all of the requirements set forth by Baltimore County Public Schools and the state of Maryland. By the power vested in us, we hereby declare the class of 2018 to be graduates of Baltimore County Public High Schools. Congratulations, Gators!
Charles Renza Zhang, Timothy Youngjun Zhang, Mary Kate Sacco, Josephina Eugene Kim, Halima Imtiaz, Natalie Ann Stern, Irwa Iman Fassel, Christopher Ewart Bain, Daniel Alexander Baldwin, Anne Micaela Custodio Bayani, Timon Marquise Birch, Madison Mark Bisaha, Joseph Austin Calder, Aldred Callalon, Katrina Ray Santiago Katakutan, Christian Valentino Ciotti. Melanie Lynn Dietrich. Taylor Grace Grill. Andrew Michael Grupp. Sarah Marie Couch. Elena Dawn Marshek. Ruben Estopace Padrique Jr. Brittany Leanda Pierce. Stephanie Nicole Prem. Anthony Justin Sahara. Howard Albert Willie III. Theo Carl Benag Ebiog. Chase Reese Andrews. Mackenzie Reese Andrews. Jada Colleen Babula.
Stacy Lynn Barreto. Alana Michelle Bynes Richardson. Rachel Olivia Collymer. Camilla Alejandra Calle. Jesse James Campbell. Jocelyn Alexis Daniels. Abigail Marie Dennis. Magdi Abdulati Ilganam. Haley Elise Fink. Brianna Flynn. Malachi Makiel McLohan Fowler. Candace Damona Hopkins. Tegan Nakel Welch. I'm sorry. Nadine Pierre Cabro. Madison Rose Young Jung Kaler. Manya Deep Kaur. Yejun Kim. Ethan James Kincaid. Genesis May Marsagon Manguling. Aram Mauna Wana. Kelsey Drew McKenna. Grace Michelle Leanne Morris. Emma Grace Neff.
Gloria Engio. Jade Adele O'Connor. Azima Orio Lua Okusogo. Emilia Aristula Rejunas. Ashley Elizabeth Rule. Courtney Aaliyah Shaw. Carly Rebecca Short. Krista Grace Simpson. Gabrielle Amelia Smith Hicks. Ashka Samir Talati. Alexandra Rose Tornaveni. Claudia Rosa Torrieri. Zipporah Marie Abdi. Ashley Megan Abrams. Marissa Elaine Abruscato. Jonathan William Apt. Caitlin Ajabin Dodzi. Hazem Abdelatif Ahmed. Alan Joshua Amador. Trevon Alexander Ambrose. Jaden Rennell Anderson. Brett Lawrence Apple. Casey Louise Archer.
Michael Ionis Argitakis. Kaya Liera Armstrong. Morgan Maria Austin. Jessica Taylor Allville. Christian Alexander Avila. Chidera Favor Aichi. Ethan Hunter Ayers. Thomas Earl Baker. Brian Winston Baptiste III. Sean Andrew Bartolomeo. Camille Nicole Becker. Alexandra Michelle Bellman. Yosef Burhan. Dijon Isaiah Bahrain. Jeremiah Bentoncourt. Madison Lee Bierman. Andrew Theodore Bishop. Kiala Asia Bishop. Terrence Robert Blackledge. Amira Lachey Blackwell. Caitlin Merlene Blackwood. Jermaine David Blake. Kristen Rose Beauchore.
Daquan Darius Quintez Bonner. Kevin Marvin Bowers. Ivy McKenzie Bradley. Jacob Thomas Bradley. Kylie Alyssa Brady. David Graham Braun. Sierra Renee Breckenridge. Lindsay Elizabeth Brewer. Mackenzie Ray Brewer. Shania Nicole Briley. Morgan Alexis Ann Briscoe. Amira Chanel Brooks. Darian Russell Brown. Emily Ruth Brown. Enzia Nijay Piera Brown. Kayla Sade Brown. Keon Brown. Tiana Maishe Nicole Brown. Adriana Kaylee Burns. Lindsay Elizabeth Burr. Gerald Christopher Burton II. Ethan McKenzie Buttery. Morgan Alexis Bukowski.
Willie Ryan Bird. Camille Sanaa Campbell. Kelsey Elizabeth Campbell. Lisa Victoria Cangelosi. Dante Carroll Carter Jr. Michael Allen Carter. Joseph John Cicino. Joanna Lorraine Cervantes. John Fitzgerald Chalmers Jr. Joshua Aaron Chapman. Kayla Ariana Chavez. Connor Jerome Camelli. David Chen. Sunit Chantal. Ramit Chetri. Nicholas William Click. Shelby Jordan Cochran. Joshua Patrick Koger. Margaret Janelle Cole. Thomas Marshall Coleman. Adriana Merrill Collins. Joshua Russell Collins. Shane Matthew Conroy.
Horatio Hugo Contreras. Sydney Lauren Conway. Kevin Robert Kasaboon. Amani Nate Craig. Haley Susan Credito. Rochelle Hannah Chrysostomo. Alexander James Cunha. Asia Monet Davis. Edward Joseph DeCosmo III. Jacob Thomas D. Jake Alexander DeLuca. Nicholas Tyler Dembeck. Malik Phileas Nathan DeRouche. Juliana Rose D'Angelo. Luke Daniel Dolan. Malia Roxanne Dorsey. Raven Christina Douglas Irvin. Courtney Douglas. Savannah Sue Doyle. Julia Catherine Dwyer. Leanna Marie Eckenrode. Ashley Marie Edwards. Adam Joseph Elliott.
Brian Andrew Dorsey. Rachel Lee Flowers. Beto Ahmed Elmasri. Richie Thomas Emery Jr. Garrett Lee Engel. Kenneth Arthur Ernstberger. Julia Christine Ertel. Nigel Malik Irvin. Maria Teresi Escuro Escado. Jason Michael Everest. Christian Tyler Everhart Sluss. Riley Brooke Fackler. Devin Taylor Falkenstein. Haroon Farouk. William Hansen Fern. Colton Douglas Fisher. Samantha Nicole Fitch. Talia DeAsia Fleet. Logan Winter Forrester. Michael James Fralacciardi. DeAsia Alexandria Frisbee. Hannah Rose Fear. Quincy Daniel Gallegos.
Nicholas Allen Garrett. Sarah Marie Garrett. Devin Brandon Gask. Maury Muhammad Banye. Xavier Kareem George. Ethan Ryan Giordano. Joel Torin Khalil Gladney. Alexis Nicole Goines. John Clark Gonzalez. Travis Leonard Gooch. Jasper Good Jr. Connor Gorwell. Xavier Kai Demetrius Gravette. Brandon Thomas Greeley. Asia Siddiqui Green II. Jess Ivory Green. Micaiah Donier Green. Paris Liasia Green. Madeline Grace Gruhl. Jamie Nicole Griffin. Jenna Nicole Haynes. Corey Justin Hall. Sabrina Dominique Hall.
Patricia Eileen Hammond. Laquil Amir Hartnett. Braden Matthew Harmon. Justin Payne Harrell. Jacob Allen Hill. Connor Richard Hawes. Amanda Faith Henry. Eduardo Daniel Hernandez. Austin Michael Herzog. Matthew Ryan Hicks. Anthony Jameer Higgs. Devin James Hodges. William Douglas Holbein. Dejanae Donique Nicole Holly. Sophia Duncan Holly. Tyler Clifford. Morgan Christy Holman. Stephen Lee Holton. Tatiana Aaliyah Holton. Caleb Matthew Horner. Kayla Monet Horton. Samuel Day Hovitzer. Hunter Charles Hughes.
Ayana Monet Huey. Isabella Dew Humphreys. Shaney Lee Humphreys. Anaya Janae Innes. Jared Everett Jackson. Taylor Oceana Jankowiak. Cameron Jeremy Jefferson. Arion Dominique Jennings. Arnold Jerome Jennings III. Gabriel Eric Brionis Jeremias. Aaliyah Maylin Johnson. Delaney Lynn Johnson Jr. DeMarco Andropoulos Johnson. Ricky Wendell Johnson. Shamar Aviana Johnson. Terrence Brian Johnson Jr. Brooklyn Nicole Jones. Hannah Marie Jones. Kaylin Janae Jones. Tyler Adam Jones. Grace Cabre. Stephen Michael Kale. Tyler Douglas Kaufman.
Ready? Megan Nicole Shull. Jade Aaron Chen. Sierra Renee Franklin. Dara Ashley Schillinger. Sarah Elizabeth Young. Dennis Keith Bailey. Jessica Michelle Bethke. Ebony Maria Brown Duncan. Isaiah Cortez Osborne Graves. Kai Solomon Johnson. Andrew McKay Lewis. James Strong Long. William Anthony Marshall III. Nyanti Bethany McKenzie. Isabella Noelle Markereg Carroll. Anna Raquel Reyes. Jenna Nicole Schuto. Mason Noah Sorrell. Elijah Jonathan Tackerberry. Kristen Danielle Williams. Dylan William Kearney. Caitlin Noel Kenny. George Mwatha Kiama.
Robert Allen Kinch. Craig Frederick Kirsch. Robert Augustus Kurtz. Lindsay Brooke Klein. Grant Alexander Knoll. Keegan Cushing Knox. Yolanda Lee Koritzer. Amanda Nicole Kraft. Caitlin Mary Kranz. Jack Edward Krug. Edward Anthony Kuharski. Sean Patrick Lancaster. Courtney Marie Langmead. Christopher John Larson. Nicole Marie Lauer. Benjamin Garrett Klippa. Damira Arden Lee. Ayana Eugenia Lemons. Quinn Leon Guerrero. Crystal Lee. Pedro Lima Machado de Arujo. Jay Liu.
Ariane Adriana Lomax. Donato James Lombardi. Ariel Danae Loveless. Selena May Lowry. Jake Davis McGee. Heather Lindsay Mahaney. Duha Khaldun Mahood. Elena Aaron Mann. Shay Dogo Mina. Sebastian Alonzo Mazel. Noah Zachariah McCamry. Brandon Michael Marciniak. Corey Joseph Marston. Alexander Lee Martin. Fernando Enrique Martinez. Genesis Bernardo Mayer. Ashlyn Nicole Mayo. Zachary Nicholas McMahon. Addison Drew Meeks. Summer Raquel Meisel. Joseph Angelo Melfa. Sean Michael Melnick. Cassie Lynn Messenger.
Charles Christopher Mickens. John Franz Pinlock Milan. Aaliyah Martina Milbourne. Jonathan Michael Miller. Sarah Lindsay Miller. Hannah Nicole Mills. Jaslyn Alexis Sierra Mills. Lauren Annette Mitchell. Yasmin Bassam Muhammad. Yvonne Musa Muhammad. Ashley Monte. Finn Mooney. Amaya Moore. Sarah Morris. Norman Emmett Mosby. Carlos Miguel Munar. Coda Stammer. Zakiria Grace Gabriella Murray. Zachary Taylor Masella. Megan Nicole Nagel.
Kevin Antonio Navarrete. Christine Thao Thi Thu Nguyen. Kenny Huang Nguyen. Tracy Hing Nguyen. Emma Ruth Nicholson. Emily Margaret Nocera. Chukwuma Esmai Odanzi. Willow Mason O. Carly Elizabeth Oliver. Kehendi Mary Olorunsola. Taye Elizabeth Olorunsola. Kishan Desmond O'Neill. Kristen Matthew Ortega. Dimitri Lucas Papavasilio. Zoe Alexis Parrish. Kisan Kumar Piyush Kumar Patel. Michael Joseph Peppersack. Melina Lola Perella. Taylor Jordan Perry. Keontae Deshaun Persons. Seth Kirk Phillips. Ashley Chunjulai Pimpan. Timothy Maurice Pinkett Jr.
Sarah Elizabeth Piunti. Talia Atia Pollard. Shelby Lynn Porter. Tyler Tariq Powell. Stephen Lazzi Chirizzi. Steve Quintanilla. Lance Evangelista Rabang. Alexandra Marie Radomski. Asrabek Rakhmatulov. Marco Antonio Ramirez. Labib Rana. Gabrielle Noel Radigan. Kayla Brene Ray. Hannah Shirley Riegler. Mackenzie Lynn Rigby. Hermione Bell Riggs. Akolmi Demitsli Rios. Sarah Rivas. Vanessa Marie Roberts. Caleb Omar Robinson. Deidre Alexis Robinson. Candace Lynn Robinson. Courtney Lee Robinson.
Francesco Alberto Rocha. Ashley Sierra Rogers. Elena Suzanne Rosner. Bradley Lee Sikowski. Manrup Sandhu. Nicole Marie Santiago Chevres. Justin Michael Sapp Jr. Janine Chua Sarmiento. Maximilian Christian Schmidt. Mackenzie Marie Schofield. Samuel Griffin Schott. Nicholas Philip Schreiber. Emily Taylor Schulte. Amaya Marshall Scott. Ray Dominic Sebastian. Celeste Nicole Segarra. Eleni Diane Servietas. Sophia Elise Serrano. Alexia Brianna Sexton. Sarah Joanna Shriver. Erin Loretta Siminski. Adriana Lachey Smith. Stephen Benjamin Smith.
Weston Charles Smith. Ryan James Spedden. Kaylee Olivia Spillman. Colin Michael Sprigg. Kathy Lee Stamm. Colin Edward Stanley. Grace Alexandra Stella. Nassan Alexander Stokes. Paul Nathaniel Stolnicki. Justin Michael Street. Alyssa Taylor Sullivan. Sean Russell Sutton. Amani Monet Tabron. Juliana Marie Tapatani. Chandra Badur Tamang. Gerard Jaden Thomas. Jate Terrell Thomas. Keontae Alexis Thomas. Khalil Tehran Thomas. Kirsten Lene Thomas. Richard Paul Thomas. Cameron Peter Thompson.
Brandon William Tien. Tanner Lee Tai IV. Brent Thomas Tobin. David Toomer. Miriam Nassim Topa. Joshua Ebdani Torlau. Sierra Sharonda Towler. Jessica Lynn Tremper. Deanne Lemigo Tereja. Melissa Nicole Turner. Emily Ann Urey. Natalie Erica Yorkieta. Eric Shane Van Leer. Robert Stephen Van Leer. Jeremy Scott Vandervoort. Kina Ruiz Villan. Tyler Craig Wagner. Sylvia Wang. Camille Antoinette Ward. Hannah Lynn Warren. Asia Deshay Warsaw. Samantha Michelle Weber. Sarah Elizabeth Weber.
Trevor James Webb. Jessica Renee Weitzel. Rebecca Michelle Welsh. J. Jacob Wilfong. Wyatt Dalton Wilhelm. Brittany Ann Walensky. Rihanna Andrea Wilkins. Kaya Nicole Williams. Taylor Samia Williams. Wendell Williams. Ryan Avery Williamson. Alexander Sterling Willis. Destiny Diara Willis. Ryan Matthew Whitfield. Matthew Ryan Wise. Megan O'Neill Wittauer. Shabria Ayana Wood. Jalen Alexander Wright. Cameron Charles Michael Yoder. Steven Zhang. Micah Joseph Zito. Zachary Thomas Zanamorowski.
Anaya Sierra Bonner. Reginald Alexander Davis. Ethan James Lee Scampone. Madison Michelle McGinney.
Perry Hall High School is rife with memorable traditions. Josephina Kim, your class president, will now direct you through two of the most time-honored of those traditions.
As our time at Perry Hall High School draws to a close, I ask each of my fellow graduates to take another's hand and turn his or her class ring the final 2018th time. Now, class of 2018, to mark the completion of our journey as graduates of Perry Hall High School, please turn your tassels from the right side of your mortarboard to the left.
Congratulations, class of 2018, you made it! Thank you. Thank you, Josephina. We will conclude our ceremony with the singing of our alma mater, led by John Pusateri and the Perry Hall High School Wind Ensemble. Immediately following the alma mater, the recessional will occur. Please honor your graduates by remaining seated until all of the graduates and stage party have recessed out of CQ Arena. You will be able to join your graduates outside on the patio where you entered the arena. Please stand as we sing the alma mater.
ourselves to thee. Thy great name we cherish, thy great fame shall never perish. We shall always stand by thee. As we raise the chorus to thy spirit glorious, banners waving, hail thy colors bright, symbols of thy virtues, brotherhood and truth so dear. Streams of navy gold and white. Future holds a promise that shall always guide us. As the farewell trumpet sounds its call, memory shall bind us, friendships true shall ever hold us. Sing we ever Perry Thank you.